What purpose does the gentleman from Florida rise?
Mr. Chairman, I ask to strike the last word.
And the gentleman is recognized for 5 minutes.
Well, thank you, Mr. Chairman. I also want to thank particularly the committee leadership, Mr. Carter, Mr. Price, and the staff. They've done an excellent job in trying to put into appropriations language and amounts of money expended reforms that are long overdue in TSA. I'm pleased to join Mr. Hudson, the gentleman from North Carolina, Mr. DeFazio, my colleague, gentleman from Oregon, and this bipartisan amendment to restore the $25 million for the flight deck officer program. I can't for the life of me understand why the Obama administration would propose to Congress that we zero out one of the most cost-effective mechanisms we have to ensure the safety and security of the flying public. Now, this program costs $25 million. That's out of a $5 billion expenditure for TSA. $25 million. It is probably the most cost-effective layer of security that we have. Just a few dollars underwriting, again, the expense of training these pilots who've asked for the ability to protect their aircraft themselves and their passengers. We put this in place. Everyone was against it. Well, you heard Mr. DeFazio, the story of this. The Senate was against it. The administration was against it. The airlines were against it. We brought it out here in a demo project, and the House overwhelmingly voted to support this program, and it's done it time and time again because it is cost effective. It's a good layer of security. Now, let me tell you what these pilots do. These pilots go at their own expense. They're not paid per diem. They're not paid for the flight. I went out to visit the program, and I have to admit, whether it was a Republican administration or a Democrat administration, everybody tried to do the program in. So they put the training facility almost on the border of Mexico. I had to take three flights, one to Denver, one to Albuquerque, and another jumper flight, and then drive almost 2 hours to the border to get to this flight facility. That's what these pilots are doing on their own dollar for a week-long training program that, again, this is the cost of that training program, but the expense is borne by the pilot. I saw men, I saw women, I saw pilots for cargo, passenger, all going to get this training. Why would you want to end a program that is so cost effective and gives us this protection? So I don't want to belabor this. Mr. Hudson, Mr. DeFazio have stated the case well. Thousands and thousands of flights are protected, and thousands of pilots participate on their own dime. I urge the passage of this amendment. Yield back the balance of my time.